This is going to be the Apley test for meniscal damage. According to research done by Blythe et al. In 2015, the statistical accuracy of this test was as low as 58%, which means that only 58% of the patients were correctly diagnosed by musculoskeletal clinicians. To perform this test, have your patient in prone position. Then fixate the tested leg with your own leg and bring the knee into 90 degrees of flexion. While you give this traction, perform lateral rotation of the tibia and medial rotation. You are looking for excessive rotation compared to the other side or discomfort. Then repeat the same procedure while you are giving compression. In this case, you are looking for decreased rotation or discomfort. If rotation plus distraction is more painful or shows increased rotation relative to the normal side, the lesion is most probably ligamentous. If rotation plus compression is more painful or shows decreased rotation relative to the normal side, the lesion is most probably meniscus damage. Alright guys, this was our video on the Apley test. Make sure to check out the two other tests in our channel to assess for meniscal damage, like the Thessaly test or the McMurray's test. And also subscribe to our channel if you haven't. This was Kai for PhysioTutors. See you next time. Bye.